tonight at 6. An NBC2 investigation every holiday shopper needs to watch.
Had you ever heard of cadmium before?
I have not.
A recall of these glasses was announced just last week for a metal considered more dangerous than lead.
It's failing immediately.
We test toys, kids' jewelry, and things you eat off of.
I won't use the coffee mug anymore.
Warning signs to look for before you buy.
I don't want that anywhere near my child.
Tonight at 6.